Kate Millett, she was an American feminist author and artist. She is the founder of the National Organization for Women. Her sister, Mallory, was invited to one of the first meetings that established the National Organization for Women. So this is a feminist group that has been around since the start of the feminist movement, and they basically pioneered the whole movement. And